Hello creators! Today I will be going through 4 awesome tools found in Firefox Developer Edition. There are more tools, but I think these ones are the ones I use the most. To download this magnificent browser, go to Google, type in the magic words, scroll up and down through their beautiful page, and click the blue button. If you open the DevTools, usually by pressing F12, you can find elements containing some text. Hover over the font name to see what the font looks like. Here we can find a dedicated fonts tab for further experimentation. You can alter and find the perfect font size, line height, spacing, font weight, and also toggle italic. And here you can see all the fonts which are being used on the page. The animation tab will let you check out the CSS animations on the page. You can see the timeline of the animation, the timing function, and the CSS properties which are being affected. When using Flexbox to create your layouts, you can use the Layouts tab to make it easier for you to understand what's going on. It can help you see the individual parts of the Flexbox, and you will have guidelines to see the boundaries of each Flex element. For Grid, we have similar features to that of Flexbox, however, we get some extra awesome tools. We can see the names of grid elements for when we use the Grid Area property. We can also see the line numbers to better understand the structure of our grid template. And finally, you can get a representation of the grid structure where you can hover to see which element it is referring to. Thank you for watching this quick rundown of some great tools which come out of the box in Firefox Developer Edition. Like the video if you enjoyed it and subscribe for more upcoming videos.